to begin. Wish concern is my present. The brain.
So I'm looking in a rush, so let me tell you what's going on. Today's Monday, July 22nd. So, RUF, the organization I'm a part of on campus, Christian organization on campus, the Oaks is happening right now. It's like a week long. And basically, the Oaks is like a Christian retreat for incoming freshmen at Auburn. That's happening at a hotel in Opelika, which is the sister city to Auburn. It's 10:09, so I think I'm about to head out. RUF has like a table. So it's like we're there for the organization. So I'm representing RUF.
We got all the merch.
All the merch? That's funny. That is what you're doing.
So who do we have here?
Elizabeth Marsh. Have you ever heard of RUF before? No? Well, let me tell you about it.
Okay. So tell me your favorite thing about RUF.
My favorite thing about RUF is... So, what is your favorite thing about RUF?
Favorite thing about RUF, I would say is...
Hey guys, this is Paul Copus. So Paul Copus, tell me how the Oaks is going right now for you.
Dude, the Oaks is going good. We're having freshmen come in right now, which is huge.
Exhibit A?
But yeah, about to do worship. It's going great. It's been a lot of fun.
I'm on the way back to my apartment. I think I kind of started this vlog off kind of hectic. I just got Wendy's. I don't really eat Wendy's, but I got it because it's close and it's cheap. But I'm gonna go back and eat, and then we'll see where the rest of the day takes us. So y'all, while I've been here the entire time, I did not once put my camera on the charger. So my camera's battery says it's only gonna last 20 more minutes. Ooh. So I have to bring my camera charger with me. Been just sitting here at the house, but we're about to go to dinner and I think I'm gonna go pick them up. I had watched somebody sipping margaritas at a Mexican restaurant and I was just like, that's me, I want that. So that's what kind of sparked the Mexican restaurant frenzy. Isaiah was like, let's go to a Mexican restaurant.
For a while, though, I didn't say it, just like,
yeah, that's too much.
This is the second time in a row we try to get something to eat and it's rainy. Well, about to rain. What comes out tomorrow?
My MCAT score.
Celebrating about that.
So, right.
Dead talks with David and Isaiah. We're walking back from tequila.
We're gonna wait just a few minutes. David just shared a pitcher of margarita. So,
remember when you told me when we were at Taco Bell coming back from Six Flags, you were like, don't nobody ever hear about your bowels?
I don't remember that.
Oh.
No, you don't want to hear about your bowel movements.
Okay.
When were we at Taco Bell?
After we came back from Six Flags.
We didn't go to Taco Bell after that.
Boy, if you don't.
Oh, shit.
Bruh.
The what?
Huh?
Do not repeat what you just said.
What did I say?
Nothing.
I didn't
say anything. It's 4 p.m. I'm gonna do a lot today. My first time leaving was me go get food. I'm about to leave to go to the park. To read, relax, and just kind of just like reset.
Des yeux qui font baisser les miens, un rire qui se perd sur sa bouche, voilà le portrait sans retouche.
So we're gonna pack up our stuff. I'm gonna do a surprise stream tonight. So if you don't follow my Twitch, NikePants11, and I'm going to do a surprise stream tonight. Because I don't know, I'm in the mood to play some games. Say hi, Yuta.
Give it a second. It's going to take a second to load. I'm waiting for you to say hi. Okay. Hi, vlog. Yeah, you to say hey, vlog.
I'm in the streaming place so I can stream. Nothing I really wanted to play is working out today, so I'm just ignoring it. Tell whoever watching y'all ugly.
Whoa.
Not Yuta. Are you serious? Okay, so we're getting ready to leave. Go to the Marriott again, which is the place with the the Christian conference thingy, and I'm doing the RUF table. It's 8:07, and
you're probably like, what'd you do all day?
When I tell you, when I got back from like the thing we were doing earlier, I like DoorDashed, ate, and then like came back upstairs to my bed. And then I just went to sleep. I had like an impromptu nap. Yeah, it was like 5 something, so I think I did like a 2-hour nap. What I'm gonna do, which I was planning on doing earlier, is going to Chick-fil-A, get a cookie and ice cream. Don't ask. So I'm about to look at my gas tank and figure out how much gas I need, and then I'm gonna go get gas, and then I'm gonna DoorDash. It's one of those days where it's just like, I need to like go study, because I think I have an exam due this week. Let's look and see. Is that it? Is that all that we have? It's just the discussion? Okay, yeah, I think that's it. I don't know if we have an exam. So I guess that's we just have a discussion posted tomorrow, and that's the last thing. But I could have sworn she had a final exam. Yeah, I'm gonna go look and see. I'm about to go work out. And then after working out, I have there's a concert tonight, and I'm picking up my friend to go.
Thinking back to phase one, with whole mallets and the bass drums, early hours in the drive-thru, playing early dive in Nigel, we found ourselves in stage 3.
So I'm a little late picking up Annabelle. I said I was gonna pick her up at 6:15. It's 6:16 and I'm just not leaving. Yeah, if I had to guess, I'd be there by like 6:20.
Oh, dude, I'm a professional now. Y'all, I got a job, so that's very exciting. That's my update. Life has been great. We're going to the Bean to see a worship band perform, and like they're singing tonight. Yeah. So.
My mind has been blank. Where's Chris?
Chris is, what time is it? 6:30? He's at karate.
Can you tell me about the time we got lunch together that Saturday?
Yes, y'all okay. Y'all went and got hibachi.
Yes.
Without me!
Matt! Hashtag
Wait, don't put that anywhere!
Cause what?
My my nose was all stopped up, so I couldn't sleep. So I just started crying.
The sign says from 8 to 5 p.m.
So. Oh, that is bright.
Get there an hour early.
Okay.
Comes out.
I think I would be such a good internet personality. I don't think anyone would follow me, but I would thoroughly enjoy it.
Shimmy and the Sip.
Shimmy and the Sip.
How is it? Is it good? I'm not even close. 42.
I've got.
I think we're ready to go while I'm watching my video while I get ready, just so you know.
Cause what?
Last minute things. I'm Dan. Wait.
Vlog.
This is Sam. This is Michael. It's our first time seeing Sam all summer.
Oaks.
So how you feeling?
Shout out the Oaks.
I feel like I'm at the Oaks and I feel like I'm having a good time.
Guys, so I am on the way to the gym. I don't know, I want to work out today. I worked out yesterday, which was good, but now I'm going to like the on-campus gym so I can like do the things that I kind of missed yesterday.